Om Sri Sai Ram. Thought for the day, as written in Prashanthi Nilayam on Thursday, January 18th, 2018. God's grace is like the shower of rain or sunlight. You must do some spiritual practice, sadhana, to receive it. The sadhana of keeping a pot upright to receive the rain, or open the door of your heart so that the sun may illuminate. Like the music that is broadcast over the radio, it is all around you, but you must switch on your receiver and tune to the wavelength so that you can enjoy it. Do at least little sadhana and pray for grace. Grace will set everything right. Grace will grant you self-realization, Atma Sakshatkara, and other incidental benefits too, like a happy, contented life and a cool, courageous temper established in unruffled peace. The plantain tree has bunches of fruits as its main gift, but its leaves, soft core of the trunk, and flower bud are subsidiary items that can be profitably used. This is the nature of grace. It fulfills a variety of wants. Divine Discourse, March 29th, 1968. Baba.